don't run in front of the camera, okay? He was right in front of him. Get around here. Good job, Gary. Oh, it was a cottontail, wasn't it? I know, that's a smart aleck joke.
No, that's what we want to see. The thing running with it hanging on, going.
Well, in the snow, it didn't happen, did it?
No, it didn't get far.
Pull
that thing out, Gary. Let's see how big it is.
Did you see him move in the snow or just?
Oh, it was a hollow.
No, I just saw a little hole.
He peeked in.
Get in there and get snowed over.
Yeah. Yeah, down where we see him when we're when you're driving looking for hunches.
Well, that made my whole trip, Gary. Thank you. That's awesome.
Exactly.
I got it all on film too.
Any catch is a catch. Great.
Well, maybe we can get another one here and get one up.
Yeah, have Gary back away next time.
Yeah.
That bird's too good for that.
Well, that was a small, that was a baby. We need to get him a 15, 20 pounder.
Oh, I think you guys are just feeding me a line.
Nah, it's about half a girl.
Okay. Oh, here, you move that? Oh,
just,
yeah, throw that back. Oh, you're trying to cover it up.
Yeah.
I'm trying to get a picture of her on it.
Trying to take it off.
Okay, that works.
We're gonna get another one here. Hopefully.
We got a 15-hour drive for 0.5-second flight.
Yeah. I don't even think the bird flew. I think you just threw it on
it. Yeah.
He doesn't want to let it go.
I swear there was more to this rabbit than this.
Well, that was pretty good. We didn't have to walk too far. I was just getting ready to go back.
Well, I'm starting to run out of steam.
Yeah, everybody was trailing.
It's all uphill.
Well, that worked out pretty well.
Okay, yeah, here.
Freaking cottontail.
Hold him out. Drop him down here. Stand this way. Hey, just hold him down in front of you. Okay. You're right, it is a small one, isn't it?
They probably scratched out a bead.
Excellent.
That wasn't much of a flight, but they got it.
Hey. No, we're not counting that one.
They're going to go into these trees and drive the hares out. Gary and I are going to sit here at this side and see if we can get a slip.
He went in the bush after a spruce hen, and usually if he catches them, he'll squawk.
Yeah.
Didn't hear nothing.
Dude, and I'll fly out.
Didn't come out, and then, so I go in there and I walk around, nothing. So go get the telemetry, put it on him, beep. I start walking in, Should have to go half a mile in the green bush to get him.
Did he have it?
No, he didn't have, I said, I don't know if he picked up some wind and just faded off, or what the hell happened there.
Huh?
That's interesting.
Yeah. Well, I kept going and going. I said something must have grabbed it or something. It flew
good
off.
Thing.
That two small ones go by, Dave, but I figured you wanted a big one.
We're worth our weight in dog.
Beautiful.
No jackrabbit.
Too much snow in there.
European hare in the snow right there.
I don't know, whatever you...
We're going to fly Gary's goshawk at it. He's watching us.
The wind is pretty much dead. Same, if you're going to do that, you're on the side of the road. Yeah, don't back down here because you're going to bump him. But whatever you do, he sees us. He's not buried like the last one.
No, he can see us.
Yeah, he's already...
He sees something.
This is how I like to hawk.
Right there?
Yeah. This is how you drive along until you spot one, then you jump out.
Okay, there's Gary. It won't matter, they're so close.
There it is.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah! Oh, get him! Oh! Bam!
Oh, I kicked it that time.
Go, 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 go.
Look, it's going again. Is it?
No.
Yep, oh, yep. Man.
That's a big jack, man.
That is a big jack.
Come on, move it.
No, 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 he's done.
Ran out of steam.
Look at the shame on the Falconer. God, tell me about the flight.
Get up close. He had his head up. As soon as he saw you, he just put his head down like this, eh? He come out of there. Holy shit. That's a big one. That one.
That was good size this time.
Yeah.
That would have been a trophy.
Big rabbit.
That would have been
like
a trophy.
Dog going across the field.
Look, there's the first dog.
That's a fur up. Fur all over in there.
He didn't like that.
And you're the one that got kicked off the jack, is that right?
Too big, like you said, they're donkeys.
They kicked you right off. I saw it.
Donkey. Had him on my chest, kicked me off.
There's two more over here.
You going to go again?
Yeah, we'll try him. I mean, he's tired.
He would have went after that, but his weight's like almost the lowest I've flown him at this year. But
yeah.
What happened to his head?
Catching little victors in the views.
Oh.
Catching him with his feet and goes up through the screen to hook on him. Yeah, we'll try him.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.